Darin giggles and shrieks at the same time. The pain from bending her knees is just too much. You promised you won't make me cry today, she tells the nurse. Months of these physical therapy sessions after multiple surgeries has gotten her back up on her feet, starting to walk again as she turned 11. The last time we saw Darin, she was lying injured, unconscious, in a hospital bed in Gaza last October. She and her brother Kinan had just survived an Israeli airstrike. Kinan was quiet and confused, barely able to open his eyes. Their great aunt was by their bedside, trying to shield them from the most crushing of news. Darin and Kinan now know. They were the only ones who survived that airstrike. Their mom, dad, and 8-year-old brother Walid are gone. Their grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins, 70 loved ones, all perished that October day. The children made it out to Qatar for medical treatment. They have new friends, they go to school, they play and laugh. But beneath this veneer of normalcy is the pain they share with nearly 20,000 Palestinian children who the UN estimates have lost their parents in this war. 5-year-old Kinan seems oblivious to it all, but sometimes his aunt says he pretends he's on the phone to his parents. They laugh, they smile, but they also cry, Yusra tells us. Sometimes I can't be strong anymore. I hug Darin and we cry. Then I pull myself together and tell her we have to be strong and get through this. Yusra, separated from her own family in Gaza, has not left their side since October. She's become their everything. They now call her Tata or Grandma. Not a day goes by for Darin without thinking of her parents and all those she's lost. She interrupts her interview several times to look through their photos. It's what she does when she misses them.
كان الحرب يضل يوم يومين ما هذا الحرب يعني غير عن كل حرب بحمد ربي وبشكره انه هذا الحرب يعني مر فجأة هيك اختار الناس اللي بيحبهم اللي منعه.
On a call to her injured uncle in Gaza, Darin breaks down begging anyone to get him and his family out. She has to protect them, she says. That all-consuming fear of losing those she has left. For now, she's finding her own way of dealing with grief.
أنا هلا مش حزينة إنه أهلي استشهدوا، هلا أنا أهلي مبسوطين بالجنة، دير بالك هلا هما مش ميتين. هلا هما عايشين. بس إحنا قدامنا بنشوفهم مش، هما شايفينا بس إحنا تماما بنشوفهم مش.
جمانة كراتشي، CNN، دوحة.